What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today is the day I move out of this house that I lived in for 20 years and move into my own apartment. It's scary, but it's exciting at the same time. So sit back, relax, and just enjoy the video. So I just left the bank and I got a notification from my professor, and he said, after many considerations, like the limited amount of space of our classroom, online learning requests from many of you, uncertain future, etc., I decided to move our class from hybrid to online. Now, I have mixed feelings about this. I'm happy it's online because I like online classes way better. But my schedule now, I only meet once a week inside a classroom. Once a week. Which, it's really annoying because I'm paying rent. And rent for me is like $310, I believe. That's not including utilities or anything. And it's just annoying. I'm paying all that to meet once a week when I could literally just be home. And I could work down here because I have a job here. And it just frustrates me. So I'm just kind of ranting a little bit, honestly. But I don't know. I feel like everything's eventually just going to go to online. And I'm probably going to have to find somebody to sublease because it would make no sense to pay all that and not go to class when I could just be at home and working. So yeah, that's just my rant for today.
Gotta put water in the refrigerator, dude. Oh.
Dude, just play me, bro. He's not in here. Yeah. What's your name with the camera?
Huh?
What's your name with the camera?
What?
What's your name with the camera? Yo, camera.
What are you doing?
I'm filming, bro. You said bring the camera upstairs. I'm ready.
I'm
your personal filmer. You darken this photo. I got you. I got it. You filming, bro?
Huh? Okay, I got it. I can grab it.
I got it.
I just want to record my room.
Yeah, I can't for you. Come on.
Huh?
I can't for you. Ready?
I got it.
You fake.
Hey. Oh my gosh. I almost forgot. I gotta grab these.
How are Just taking out the trash.
It's been real. I mean, it's not like I'm moving out, but I'll be back here, obviously. I'll be back in a few months, I assume. Because everything's gonna be online. Oh! Maxie! Oh, man. Hey, Maxie. Hi, Max. I miss you, baby. I'll miss you. Look at this. My very first apartment. And this is my own room. So, I'm sorry guys, I didn't really get to film throughout the whole day just because I was with my family. And it's kind of like personal moments, so I figured I'd spend time with them instead of picking up the camera and kind of just like not really being there in the moment, you know? So, I'm gonna give you guys a full tour of the apartment. This is the official move-in tour, except we're missing my bed. That's the only thing, but I cleaned up my room and everything. I'm putting away stuff now as we go, so you guys can get like the full look of it. So let's start out front. All right, guys, so as we come in, this is the living room right away. When you guys saw the first video of the apartment, I don't think we had this couch, but we have that now. And this, and we also have a nice painting of Cleveland. And yeah, it looks so nice. It's so cozy. It's awesome. We also didn't have this. It's a bookcase, but we're using it as like a food pantry. So we got a waffle maker, paper plates, water, rice, tuna, oil, peanut butter, mustard, bags, a little snack, protein, napkins. things like that. We also went shopping today, me and my parents, and we picked up, this is mine. We got broccoli, smoked sausage. This is my chillo, because we don't have AC. So, it's super hot. Not like super hot, that's kind of an exaggeration. But it's pretty warm, and I was like sweating. I felt gross all day, just because of how hot it was. So, my mom gave me a chillo, really for my grandma. Thank you, grandma. And yeah, so I'm gonna try it out, see how it works. Picked up a whole bunch of food. We got fries, chicken tenders, pizzas, bratwurst, Italian sausage, there's fish back there. We're stocked up. We're honestly so stocked. And then open up the fridge. Look how beautiful. Yeah, so, no, don't. We got a whole bunch of stuff. Yes. Looks so good. Wow. So much food, man. And then, yes, so you guys have seen the kitchen. You guys have seen this part already. We just got a microwave. And his mom, my roommate's mom, Tyler, she got us a Ninja pressure cooker and air fryer. So that's really sweet. I can't wait to use that. And then all our waters and Gatorades. Yeah. You know, it's very nice. And to put it in just two words, I'm blessed. That's really all it is. Like, I'm just very lucky and very happy to be able to have a place like this. Like, it's amazing. We got the new shower curtain, the rug. Our theme is navy blue and gray. My towel. Got the gray accents over there, toothbrush holder, things like that. Yep. Shout out to my mom for putting all of this together. Shout out to my dad for getting a nice shower curtain and deciding on navy blue. And yes, this is the shower. Got all my stuff in there now. This is Tyler's room. He's not home right now, he's at work. And finally, this is my room. So I'm sleeping on an air mattress currently because my bed couldn't get here for like 2 weeks. So on September 2nd, they're delivering my bed. And then September 9th, they're delivering the bed frame. So I'm gonna be sleeping on the air mattress for now, then my bed mattress, and then September 9th, I'll have everything all together. So for right now, I think this is how I'm gonna leave the setup. So I got my desk, this is my desk right here, the chair. The fan isn't just gonna sit there. We're gonna find a place for that. But my bed is gonna go right there. It's a queen size bed. And this room isn't super big. So it's gonna take up quite a bit of room, but it's gonna be worth it, I think. And my dresser, like I said. Xbox and TV over there. I like it in the corner like that, because if my bed's gonna be over there, and I got one of the mattresses that like move up and down, you know, like the top moves up and the feet also go up. So like, I can like recline up and like play Xbox with the boys or something like that. Is perfect. Ring light over there, Puerto Rican flag, represent. And then I gotta put this mirror up on the door. It's an over the door mirror. Got the last one. So that's kind of just extra stuff, kinda. Like it's deodorant and lint rollers and hair stuff, things like that. This is my closet. So up top we got some of the shoes. Oh wait, I gotta fix this. A pet peeve of mine is when shoes are like on top of each other. I hate that so much. If it's gonna go in, but yes. So on this side, this is just empty totes that are just gonna sit there, book bags that I'm not really gonna use all that much. And then we got our shoes right there, shoes that I actually wear a lot. Once again, I hate when they touch. And then on the opposite side, we got a lot of our clothes. And then we got the dirty clothes basket right there. Laundry stuff, bed stuff, and shower stuff. Bed stuff, shower stuff. As you can see, there's a lot of stuff that goes into getting an apartment. And being 20, I didn't really realize that because I live in a dorm and at home. So being on my own, it's very expensive. I figured, since a lot of people are probably unaware of how expensive it is, And there's a lot of cheaper things that you can get and find. I learned after I bought things that I found like other stuff that was cheaper, like different alternatives. So I'll probably make a video on like a shopping haul and things you probably like need when you're getting your first apartment. I think that would be a good, helpful video. And yes, so overall, I'm happy with the place. I think it looks nice. If you guys have any other ideas or suggestions on how to set up my room, please let me know, because it took me like 3 hours just to figure this out. And when my bed gets here, because it's so big, I'm probably gonna have to move things around again. So if you have any suggestions, please let me know in the comments on what I should do, how to rearrange my room. It'd be greatly appreciated. But yes, overall, I'm happy, thankful, I'm blessed. And yeah, school's gonna be a bit different, but we'll see how it goes. So thank you guys for watching. I really appreciate it. If you enjoyed this video, leave a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. And don't forget, comment down below and just help me figure this out. Thank you guys so much. I greatly appreciate it. I'll see you guys soon. Peace. I want you out of my head. I want you out of my bedroom tonight. I just want to show you guys with the lights off, because I think it looks 10 times cooler.